Hi everyone, and welcome to another edition of Oak Tree Products Quick Flicks. I'm Dave Kemp, and today we're going to be talking about the Serene Renew Hearing Aid Dryer. This dryer is an effective and affordable dehumidifier that uses heat to remove moisture that inherently builds up inside hearing aid instruments. So for starters, we're going to take the AC cord that comes with the device, plug it in from a standard wall outlet to the back of the Renew dryer, and then we're going to open the dryer's compartment like this so that you're ready to place your clean and disinfected hearing instruments inside. So here I have a BTE hearing aid, and the first thing I'm going to do is pop open the hearing aid batteries door, remove the battery, set the device inside, take the battery and place it on this magnetic strip up here. But before we shut the lid and start the drying cycle, we need to select the proper humidity setting based on the level of humidity in your day-to-day life. The low humidity setting generates a 2-hour drying cycle, whereas the normal and high setting result in 4- and 8-hour drying cycles, respectively. After selecting the proper humidity option, close the lid, press the on button to start the drying cycle. Now, the specially designed vented lid allows for residual moisture to escape from the unit, meaning that there's no need for a desiccant. Once the device is on, you can press the refresh button to activate a 1-hour optional UV light cycle for additional surface disinfecting. The Renew hearing aid drying will automatically shut off after the predetermined drying cycle is complete. Once the drying time is complete, the device will shut off. You can open the lid, remove your hearing instrument, take your battery, and before you place it in the battery holder, as an added bonus, you can even test your battery with the device. So there you have it, another handy device from your friends at Oak Tree Products. Thanks for watching.